Thank you all for coming to my house for Thanksgiving on Thanksgiving. I appreciate it, and I think we should all go around the table and say what we are thankful for this year.
I'm thankful for all my friends and family that I am surrounded with today. I don't know what the person I would be if it wasn't for you guys out here.
Boring!
I'm stoked to be here with you guys today. I'm not thankful, but I'm just stoked. Yeah. Alright. Thank you guys for sharing. Uncle Jerry, would you like to share something?
As a lumberjack, what I am just really thankful for is those crunchy, colorful, fragrant pile of leaves that are just like raining down on top of us in the forest. It's just like really cool.
But you're not thankful for us?
No, just the leaves.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I thought you guys would say that you're thankful for my cooking, but you're not, so don't really want to be here anymore, you know? I love to cook. Cooking is the passion. But you guys don't not thankful for my food, so...
Well, Kimmy, I really like your food and your cooking. I just, I want to eat. I think we should wrap it up. That's what I'm thankful for. I'm thankful for your food.
I want to eat, too.
Oh, no. Here we go again.
Daddy, I'm really hungry, and I'm tired, and I just want to take a nap, and I want to eat, and I pooped myself.
Well, thank you all for sharing what you are thankful for, especially you, baby Zack. Okay, I'm thankful for...
Hurry up already, okay? I wanna eat!
I'm just so thankful for everything in life, everything!
I don't care, I wanna eat!
I see those sleigh bells jingling, ring, jingle, jingle, jingle.